Today we're going to talk about an easy shred guitar lick. Why didn't someone tell me there's an easy way to shred? It's called guitar steroids. Drugs. So we've got 7th fret of the G string here. You're going to pick that note and then pull off to the open string. And then you pick the 6th fret of the G string and do the same thing. Pull off to the open string. And then we're going to go to the D string 7th fret and pick and pull off. Pick and pull off. Pick and pull off. It's so easy. Now we're going to move to the 4th fret of the G string. Pick and pull off. And then 5th fret of D. And 4th fret of D. All the chicks are going to like this one. Didn't you know? Lydian licks equal easy loving. The blues. What is it? The blues is basically 3 components. You have shuffle patterns, turnarounds, and ending licks. Today we're just going to have a look at turnarounds. There's 2 basic turnarounds that everything's based off of. One that goes up and one that goes down. The up and the down. Now what if we get a little fancy? How about some hybrid picking to the ascending pattern? Or maybe we add some chords to the descending pattern. What if we play the ascending and the descending pattern together? Now what if we add contrary motion to the mix? I think that's illegal. Surely that must be illegal, Shredmaster. As long as you end on the 5 chord, your sins will be absolved. Let's talk about harmonizing melodies. This is extremely terrifying.
I don't like being terrified.
We'll use the melody Twinkle Twinkle Little Star in the key of C. To make it major, we'll use the chords 1, 4, and 5, or C, F, and G. To make it minor, we'll use the chords A minor, D minor, and E minor. It seems I've lost the twinkle in my eye. The point I'm trying to make here is you can package a melody in many different settings. Try using this in your own songwriting and make $1 million. In my eyes, in this disguise, no one knows.
Face, love the snake, and the sun in my disgrace.